Hello, I'm Andy, and I'm going to read to you a weekly horoscope from the 18th of March to the 24th of March. And this is for you coming from Leo. Let's start with Sunday the 18th. And it starts well enough, but I'd like you to take the soft approach because there are planets in the morning, afternoon period that may make you very aggressive in speech or in action. Don't allow that to happen because you will be looked on as a very aggressive person. So take the soft approach and you'll get everything done much, much better. You will be very determined to get things done. Don't be over-determined. Be flexible. Let others have a say. Let others take charge would be the good idea. This way teamwork would be wonderful and you can have a great morning and afternoon period. Evening and nightfall, the planets start to move fast. So these angry planets are moving fast, making your tongue go faster and say things which you shouldn't say. Your actions also faster and doing things aggressively, opening yourself up to risk of every kind. Evening and nightfall period, planets are not so friendly. So they can take you to instances where out of hastiness and impatience, accidents are going to result. So basically, your exposure to risk throughout the whole day is there. Don't be aggressive and slow down. And you'll be able to get a much better day and bring it to much better control for the whole 24 hours. Monday the 19th starts brilliantly for you. There's good news for you. There's support for you at your place of work. And in business, you're going to get some very good news as well. Meet important people in business. So be busy. Communicate and send messages and ask favors. And you're going to get a lot done in the morning afternoon period. Try not to show arrogance. Evening nightfall is not good. Negative planets. Now these negative planets also make a showing in the morning afternoon period. And so they make you somehow lacking in cooperation for others and lacking in teamwork. So improve that part and you can definitely improve your morning afternoon. Evening, nightfall, these planets want to put a rift between you and the people that you like, basically. So they cause trouble. They can cause trouble by making you arrogant or by making you different or not cooperative or making you a person who just does not want to help or say good things about others. So do the opposite and be friendly as possible and supportive as possible and appreciative as possible. And you will confuse these planets and they'll leave you alone and you'll have a much, much better evening and nightfall period. Tuesday the 20th gives you 24 hours of good luck. How nice is that? So place of work or in business or in socializing or chasing for a romance or wanting things done, everything is possible. Morning, afternoon, very creative, very imagination, but a little bit moony, meaning that you've got romance or you've got emotional things on your mind. And that's not good at place of work or in business because that's where logic and facts and figures works better. So again and again, pull yourself back to logic and facts and figures. Otherwise, you'll be emotionally driven and you might miss deadlines. So try to concentrate on what's important and you'll get a lot of benefit morning, afternoon period. And you can meet people, so no harm chasing for romance as well. Evening, nightfall, there's talk of holidays, there's talk of travel, there's talk of meeting people of another race, of another country, all these wonderful things, there's music in the air, there's opportunity to have a great time in the evening, nightfall period. Mix business and pleasure because I see some business planets also there, evening, nightfall period. And you can just do extremely luckily well and get more than a handful of opportunities in whatever you want. Wednesday the 21st starts well enough, morning, afternoon, meeting people, getting support from your job areas, your bosses will look well at you. Business-wise, you can show expansion in the morning, afternoon period, either new contacts or contracts, or just what you have going to be improved and expanded. So there is good news in the morning, afternoon period. Try not to dominate though. Let others also have their say. Be flexible and you will get the best out of morning, afternoon periods. Evening, nightfall, I don't like. Now, these gloomy planets of evening, nightfall also show their face now and then in the morning, afternoon. And they slow down activity. So you need to be patient throughout the whole day. And you need definitely to stay away from people who just cause you to become gloomy or depressed. Don't listen to their stories. Don't take their phone calls. Don't reply to their messages. Otherwise, as the day progresses, you just become gloomy and despondent and depressed. Now, the planets are going to slow down evening nightfall. So your plans can be delayed, your plans can be cancelled, people don't show up, and so you get very angry. Just double check everything before the evening comes, and that way at least you will know and not be too disappointed. And if you don't really have to be out evening nightfall, go back to the safety of your own home. Thursday the 22nd starts terribly for you morning, afternoon, and it even seeping into the evening nightfall as well. Well, things move very fast and unexpectedly against you in the morning, afternoon period. Things go very wrong very quickly. Accidents are possible, accidents at work, accidents in business, accidents on the road, accidents of speech, accidents of action. This planet is doing that. So it makes you very impulsive, you see. And when it makes you that, you open yourself to the worst. So measure and guard what you say in the morning, afternoon period. Go slow. Slow down these planets by thinking again and again. Get a paper and pen and write down about what you want to do, what you want to say. All that will give you this eye coordination to your brain. And you will see that you have to take the soft approach as much as possible. These planets can make you very rebellious, so you can just strike back at people who are in charge at work or the business people as well. Things are going to, or things can go horribly wrong morning, afternoon period. It's all up to you. Play safe, take the soft approach, and slow down in speech and action, and you will tame these planets. Evening nightfall improves a bit, but these negative planets morning, afternoon will also be there in the evening. Their energy is not that high, but they are still there. And evening, nightfall, you are over-determined to get what you want now and want to take charge and want to take control. Don't. Take the soft approach. Move along with everybody's plans. Let others take the lead. And you will see that your evening, nightfall brings solutions where you couldn't find earlier part of the day and brings a much better atmosphere. Take the soft approach. Let's go to Friday the 23rd, and fast planets are there at your place of work again. This time not that bad, but still bad. And so what happens in the morning, afternoon in business and work-related areas? Stress and anxiety is there. Arguments can break out. You mustn't be the one to do that. If others do that, just be calm, just be listen, just take everything, make notes. Don't retaliate. Otherwise, this will lead one thing to another. Ego planets are there plenty. These are good planets, by the way, and they want to restore your position in the morning, afternoon period. Go slow. Don't want to be over-determined to get what you want very quickly at any cost. Don't want to see results in whatever you do quickly at any cost. Mistakes, miscommunication, miscalculation, all waiting to happen. So just slow down. That's all you have to do. That will automatically let your brain think about things, let your tongue settle down before it wants to say anything, and you're back in control. I like your evening nightfall very much though. Mixed business and pleasure. I see the business community planets also there. Evening nightfall, you can take the lead. You become very lucky. People want to hear you. People want to listen to you. They want to be with you. Chasing for a romance, you're not going to get the good news earlier part of the day. Try again in the evening nightfall period and you'll get the good news. And evening nightfall period, go hunting for people who can help you and be in their company, and you'll get plenty of advantage and fulfillment evening nightfall period of Friday the 23rd. Saturday the 24th starts not well. Difficulties in relationships, in friendships, in romance, in marriage and family areas. Why? The ego is there. Differences are there. These are a couple of planets who do that. They want to create a rift between you and the people you love, or people you work with, or people you do business with. So what can you do? Be friendly, be appreciative, be supportive. Let others take charge. And you will see that others will love you and they will come back again and again throughout the whole day to show how they want to help you in many ways. That's how you attract all this. In your case, for this Saturday, the 24th morning, afternoon period. Evening nightfall period improves a lot. You might find solutions coming your way. Good to socialize. Romance is in the air. You can mix business and pleasure as well. This couple of negative planets morning, afternoon will be there as well. Then they'll make you say things and do things so that a little rift is a wedge between friendship can be also not good for you. So evening nightfall, take it easy. And my famous words, take the soft approach. And you will see nobody wants to turn against you, and you'll get all the solutions and the advantage. A wonderful ending in evening and nightfall period of Saturday the 24th. Well, I'm already Skyping and I'm charging USD 50 for a 90-minute Skype session with me. In those 90 minutes, I'm going to tackle your next 7 or 8 years in all areas of your life, and that'll be based on your date of birth, your time of birth, looking at your palms and face reading you while we Skype as well. So a lot of things are going to happen in the 90 minutes to get you happy and in charge and lucky for the next 7 or 8 years in all areas of your life. So go to Facebook, go to Skype, leave me a message, send me an email, make the contact, and let's get down to getting this 90 minutes help you for your next 7 or 8 years. Until then, thank you and good luck.